want to talk about
how. Beth!
Hold on.
Beth!
Ooh.
Bro.
Beth!
Okay.
Ooh.
Beth!
Ooh.
Hold on.
So what is up, Tyler, Ben,
and Ken,
and we can
take your man, period.
So today we got a special guest here with us, our baby Monica.
My name.
Yes. So today this is going to be...
Let me explain it. Everybody blitz right now except for me because I just got here. But it's okay because we finna get dumb blitz. So we got some other special guests. We're waiting on them. They're like...
They're rich coon gang, but they're in the kitchen right now. But they're gonna come in.
Let me guess.
This is one of the guys. This rich coon over here, aka Sawthar. Then we got my motherfucking cousin over here. Soon as he bring his ass in the camera, and that's 5K, 5 Cartier. Get your face in here. Then we got his little brother Zay.
Hey, get the chair.
This bitch said,
"Y'all, this is my boyfriend."
Chill.
Is this a fucking dope?
Sorry, y'all.
Monica just had to check herself again.
Yeah,
we gotta tell them what we're doing. Okay, so we just finna smoke, basically. It's like a hot box rotation.
Pass me the ashtray.
Some
please.
Of the niggas wanna play.
Nigga, what?
I'm not playing.
Somebody told me at school that I don't let the girl off of crowd family.
You said that. You're out of pocket.
That's what you do. Bitch.
I know people that do that.
Cause when me and him match, I'll be out of there. Well, we don't match. You just smoke me out.
Smoke me out.
Smoke me like two, the one that I shot.
Oh, he gave you a big one.
He gave you one.
So
in the
you
pocket.
So you flew back.
No, he wouldn't let me get the shotgun. Cause when
Marcos,
Marcos hit the shotgun.
I still, you gonna do me like that?
Yes, nigga, in the motherfucking nose, nigga.
She gonna blow your brains out.
Beat.
Hold.
Snatch your chain.
That was a big ass rooster. It wasn't a chicken, it was a rooster.
How's a rooster was in a tree?
That bitch was hopping almost. I swear to God, that bitch was hopping.
That bitch was in a tree. That's a fucking rooster.
He said, boop. You know how Flappy Bird? That's exactly what that bitch looked like.
That's a fucking bird. A chicken.
It was a rooster because it kept on going, coo-coo.
That stick on me. That stick on me.
Bitch, I really had the stick on me.
That stick on me.
You said, look, she came out of nowhere.
Like this little move.
Cheers.
If a nigga say something, hit him with the hollow.
I said sit there.
It's Sean's turn. No, it's Sean's turn.
No, it goes to Carmody and it goes to me.
Bitch, I was sitting right there.
You were
sitting right there. It go to you.
Nah, I got me.
When you were sitting right here, the blow should have been passed to you.
Yeah, but I'm passing you.
No, right now.
It
would have
been
me.
And I'm passing you.
Shut up.
Damn.
Shut up.
I'm
telling
you.
Bro.
Damn.
Bro.
Damn.
Your phone. Amen. Don't let me.
Nah,
I'm
sorry.
I'm
sorry.
I'm
sorry.
I'm This has five cardio on my thirsty too.
You still want to do the dead that I said first?
Come on, baby, tell the truth today.
Yeah, I ain't ready.
What's up there, bro? What's
that donkey cup?
Yes, no.
Okay. Come on, my shut the fuck up so we can do this shit.
Yeah.
Okay, shut up. Turn that shit off.
3 seconds.
Alright, come on, but what y'all gotta do?
We already got her right there, but we just trying to get together. 5 seconds. Five. Okay, play. If you don't do that, you gotta miss a turn in the rotation.
You said what?
And if you don't do that twice, you're gonna miss three.
She's
multiplying
by 3, what happened
to 2? No, fuck that. If you don't, it adds up. The more you don't do the dare or the answer the truth, the more it adds up. Like that.
How
do
you know somebody don't answer the truth?
Is he gonna be a yes or no?
Yeah, I kind of knew that
line. Hell, I don't know. That's them. Jesus is gonna be over that. Okay. So you want me to go ahead and say it?
Let's start over.
Okay, we're gonna start over since we got.
Got you in here.
Truth or dare, Carmen?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask the same question for her. Is it true that you high as fuck right now?
Well, what the hell?
Okay. We gotta start off strong first. We gotta
Y'all can't do the person next to y'all. Y'all gotta piss somebody off the fucking room, shit.
I'm thinking
yeah.
we doing this.
Like, yeah, we going to be taking time to do
truth or dare, bro.
Truth, I'll do a truth.
Is it true that you want to fuck with Shanti?
Do it. Yeah. Oh.
Alright, at least she was honest. At least she was honest.
Alright, I'm gonna explain this now.
What?
I'm gonna explain this is the number one move. Do not spare shit, bruh. Goddamn, bruh. Like, you know, this is the time that this is the get them back on something, bruh. Hit their ass with some shit, bruh.
No.
No matter if it's a truth or a dare. Don't spare. Do not spare.
Go ahead.
You see how sick she was?
Go ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Would you fuck with him, right?
Oh my god, bro. Like, stop, bro. I'm gonna do
no, it's me.
Cut it out, bro.
I did not do nothing.
Okay, bro, what the fuck? Okay, to answer the question,
yes.
No, not right now. No, not right now.
Okay.
It's my turn since she picked me out.
Is it true if I had a Zanny tart, would you eat it?
Bro,
what the fuck? A Zanny tart is nothing nasty, bro.
Nothing nasty. I can't even get to none of y'all right now.
A Zanny tart.
I need to get
off. Anything to her.
You want perp?
What the fuck you had? You said Carmen.
Oh, no, I said, is it true that you would take a Zanny tart?
You want perp?
What the fuck is that?
You want perp?
A Zanny.
A tart with. No, it's a sweet, it's like a sweet tart, but it got three perks in it.
You want perp?
No.
Never,
ever.
Mm-hmm.
Ever.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
not chewing
my arm. I ain't
sniffing
no.
Say what? Say
what?
What? Small part touch. You said arm?
You know what a yeah, sweet tart is.
Sniffing your arm?
No, shooting up her arm.
Shooting your arm?
Yeah, they're junky.
Is it true you selling me?
Damn.
No, that's true. You talking about Ruff and Cheetah from the Rita Freeze. Ruff and Cheetah from the Rita Freeze.
Okay.
All you doing $10 tattoos, man. He trying to go.
Who doing
it? He just did the letter. He did it.
I don't get this shit. I'm going to get a check right here.
They can't do no real shit.
What's up?
I'm going to go get two of
them. When?
Right now.
$10
tattoos and 12, huh?
I got five.
Come here.
Give me a flow.